Chicago police are searching for a group of armed robbers who spent their Thanksgiving morning on a crime spree. Investigators say 2 to 4 men drove up in a dark blue sedan. They pulled out guns and demanded property from their victims. They began just before 7:30, targeting at least 12 victims over that next hour from the near west side south to Chicago Lawn.